Three, two, one.
Dude, it tastes like cranberries.